Hello everyone, in this video we have one circle, and this part is given 4, here is given 5, and the measure of these two arcs are given as equal. The question is, what is the length of the x? Okay. First up, let's call here alpha, and if we extend these two corners, angle BDC must be equal alpha, right? Why? Because they have same arc. After that, if we connect point B and point C like this, you notice that the measure of these two arcs are equal. That means here must be equal alpha. Then, if you focus on this triangle is an isosceles triangle, right? So triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. Next step, let's call here theta. If you focus on this triangle have theta and alpha. The third angle I want to represent with double line. Now also, if you focus on triangle BDC, the triangle has same two angles, right? Notice that, theta and alpha. That means the third angle of the triangle BDC must be equal double line. So triangle BEC and triangle BCD are similar. We know that triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle, so if here is x, this length is also x unit. After that, if you start our calculation from using this triangle, x, which is opposite of the double line, over 9, which is opposite of the double line, must be equal 4, which is opposite to alpha, over x, which is opposite to alpha, right? Therefore, after the cross multiplication, x squared equal 36, so x is going to be 6 units. Okay, this was the first method. Now we will calculate value of x using second methods. First of all, if we connect these two corners, let's call these angles alpha again, and here must be equal alpha, right? After that, let's call here beta. If you notice that angle ACD must be equal beta, right? Why? Because notice that they have same arc. After that, if you focus on triangle ABE, this angle must be equal 180 minus alpha minus beta, right? Then for this triangle, if we use sine rule, so 4 over sine alpha must be equal x over sine 180 minus in parenthesis alpha plus beta, right? Okay. Let's remind you, sine 180 minus theta is equal to sine theta, right? That means sine 180 minus alpha plus beta must be equal sine alpha plus beta. Okay. If we use this property for the question, let's clear here. is right here, alpha plus beta. Okay, this is the first equation. After that, if you focus on this triangle, for this triangle, if we apply sine rule, 9 over sine alpha plus beta must be equal, if you focus on triangle ABC, the triangle is an isosceles triangle, so here is also x, right? So x over sine alpha. This is the second equation. After that, if you multiply these two equations together, like this, so 4 over sine alpha times 9 over sine alpha plus beta must be equal x over sine alpha plus beta times x over sine alpha. If we simplify the expression, notice that these are again, and these are also again. So x squared equal 36, that means x is going to be 6 units. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye.